are reacting to SML movie Jeffy. Okay, Jeffy Sleepover. I don't know what to expect, guys, but yeah. In 3, 2, 1, let's react. Anatomy of the Eye. Okay. Red part of the eye. Pupil. Okay. The iris. The iris is brown. Okay. Yeah. His eyes are so slant. Jeffy's got a question. He called Jeffy dumb S word. What the heck? What the heck, guys? What the heck? We took a fork and took the. Yeah, it will hurt really, really bad. Yeah, two eyes for a reason. Coin slot. Black racist. What the heck? Tony's not racist. Yeah. Her size blue. You blued Cody. What the heck? Sleep over. Yeah. Okay. Cody's parents are really weird. Yeah. Me and Ken. All alone. Third blue. What the heck? Yeah. What the heck? What the heck? Why not Jeffy? Yeah, why not Jeffy? It's Jeffy's sleepover. Yeah, force the ground. Force a really. Force a really. Real lot of people. Yeah, they have to get ready for the sleepover. Okay, it's still loading. It's still loading, guys. It's still loading. What the heck? Why is this loading? Okay. Jeffy sleepover. Junior! What the heck? Mario is being mean! Jeffy said that Mario is his friend, and Mario is his... Mario said he's not his friend. Yeah, no, Jeffy's slapping himself. But yeah. Okay. Oh god! God! They're friends! Now they're friends. What? What does it... One friend! Okay. Yeah, one friend. Where? And 911? Is it 911? Is it 911? I don't know. It's sorry. Yes, it's 911! Okay. Yeah, that sounds like a crime. What? A domestic disturbance call. What the heck? Arrest some people. It was Jeffy. Okay. Wow. It's a false alarm. Okay, yeah, no more prank calls, no more prank calls, okay, Ken, it sounds like fun, crime never sleeps, yeah, shooting at his dad, this is shooting at these gas station. Okay. Okay, it's a sleepover. Okay, a sleepover. Okay. Yeah. That's a job. Yeah. Okay. It's a cop poop joke. Okay. A cop poop joke. So, very busy man. Ravioli? Fact? Okay. Everyone should have a sleepover. Pillow fight! Oh! Bring it on. Officer down. Tell scary stories. Does Brooklyn T guy know any scary stories, guys? Does Brooklyn T guy know any scary stories? I don't know any scary stories at all. At all, guys, at all. So, yeah. And memorize any scary stories, so this is gonna be a fun one. This is just gonna be a fun SML video. So guys, it's gonna be a fun one. You can learn a scary story. You can learn guys a scary story. Like some Brooklyn T guy. Like some Brooklyn T guy guys. Let's go and learn a scary story from Brooklyn T guy. Okay. Okay. Right. A good one. Buying cheeses from a vending machine. Put the $1 bill in. V2. He loves cheeses. Yes. He's gonna enjoy the bag of cheeses. It's gonna be amazing. Cheeses. Yes. Help the papa. I just gonna slap the Get stuck. It's a nightmare! Yeah, can't believe it. Pounding on the machine. Shaking the machine. The machine falls on me. Yeah, you heard that. Yeah, it will, so. He stops. He goes. Joke for some money. Tons of times. But I can't give you any more. 300 bucks. It's just a bag of Cheez-Its. It's just a dollar. Fine. A dollar and quarters. This is, yeah, it is perfect. Where did that machine? Put in each of those quarters in some machine. Then, how much to my surprise? The coins just drop. Just a coin slot. Yeah. Machine is broken. Yeah. The trade is dropping right down. Yeah. Yeah. Should I give up? All of a sudden, behind you, he puts his dollar in. He gets two bags of cheeses. Took me two. He gets two bags of cheeses. His bag of cheeses and my bag of cheeses. Yeah. No, that's a nightmare. No. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Is he gonna arrest him? Okay. Oh, he's choking! He's choking the kid! Yes, mom. Mom freaks out. A crazy cop. It's a crazy cop! Okay. Stole? Yeah, he's not buying it! Okay. Decides to call my... Look at the guy he was. Okay. She snatched the phone away. You know, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Come on! Don't forget the Cheez-Its! Don't forget the Cheez-Its! It's about the goddamn Cheez-Its, yeah. A little whiff of weed on the mom. A little weed on the mom. You start arresting the mom. Kid goes to foster care. Brooklyn TJ! Brooklyn TJ gets 2 bags of Cheez-Its! He gets 2 delicious bags of Cheez-Its. Okay, back to my car. Yeah, turn on some Bon Jovi. Okay. She's saying, oh, I am. Brooklyn TJ is chugging those Cheez-Its. I mean, chugging those Cheez-Its. Yeah. Under a minute, entire bag of Cheez-Its. Start getting sad. Brooklyn TJ doesn't have to be sad. He has another bag of Cheez-Its. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Pops open. Yeah, pour them right down Brooklyn TJ's mouth. It's delicious. Yeah, he's loving it. To this day, that was the best bag of Cheez-Its. Yeah, the best bag of Cheez-Its. Yeah, an extra dollar just in case. Yeah, that's not that scary. That's not that scary. Yeah, you never know. No bags of Cheez-Its. 2 bags of Cheez-Its. Yeah. Yeah. It wasn't scary at all. Yeah, what a crappy sleepover. They're not answering because they're dead. They're dead. We're gonna take guys off, Jody. Okay. What's your favorite type of chips? I don't know, I can't pick. There's a lot of chips that I like, but I can't pick. So, yeah, I can't pick. The answer is that I can't pick. So guys, thanks for watching. And of course, adore.